Hello. Today I'll be talking to you about the song that I chose for today's music presentation, which is Paper Cut by Zedd featuring Troye Sivan. The composers of the song were obviously Zedd. His real name is Anton Sabaszewski. Hopefully I said that right. Julia Michaels, Samuel Martin, Lindy Robinson, and Jason Evigan. Also composed it as well, writing the lyrics or just helping compose. The genre of this song, this music, is electronic EDM, electronic dance music. Can also be pop. It's also pop. The instruments involved in this song is the piano in the beginning and throughout the song. Piano, voice, Troye Sivan, guitar, and the blendings of the beats and everything, the range. The melody, as you'll hear it when I play the song, is very well. In the beginning, it's really nice when he plays the piano because it's just the piano in the first few seconds. And then Troye comes in, he starts singing, and then the melody gets well, it's a dance song. Like it's just dance, no dance song. So it's like a dance-like melody, a song you can dance to, but it doesn't have to be like that. It can be a song you just need to hear. It's very calming, in my opinion, especially when he plays a piano in the beginning. But yeah, the melody is very dance-like. It's a very good melody. The harmonies are great, especially when Troye sings. You can hear the high when they're trying to blend in, and then low harmonies, you can just find them spot on. Even I try to sing them. But harmonies throughout the song, great. They're really great. You'll hear it when I play it. The rhythm, very spot on. You can catch the rhythm. It is very, the beat's great, especially when the beat kicks in, like I said, and Troye comes in and sings. It's very good. And the texture, it's polyphonic, which is the voice, and then there's instruments in the back, and you'll hear in the song that there's gonna be different beats and sounds just going all the place, but in a good way, and you'll be able to hear each individually. Well, if you focus on just one, you'll hear it, and that's the cool thing about it. Like, if you just focus on one beat, but it's all over the place, you can hear the different sounds, the beats, and it's just great. Yeah, that's the song. The meaning. Is you'll hear it in the lyrics. It's about pain in relationships, and you can feel the pain when he says in the lyrics. It's basically paper cut, which is when you cut yourself, and he's basically referring to the paper cut, the pain of how it is in the song. So, that's the meaning of the song. And the reason I was interested in doing this is, well, it's a catchy song. I love the beat and the way Troye sings it. When I saw how long it was, which is, by the way, 7 minutes and 23 seconds. Yes, 7 minutes and 23 seconds. It's a very long song. And, songs are usually like 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes long. Maybe less. They're not. A song like this is crazy. So I didn't think I was gonna like it, but it's a very catchy song. It's very nice, in my opinion, is very calming. I like the beginning. I like the whole song in general. There's not a part I don't like. The beats, the sounds, it just calms me and it makes me want to dance. And it does make you want to like bop your head to it, which is what I do every time I listen to it. I just move my head along the beat and I sing along when Troye sings. Usually the song is not all vocal. It starts off with the piano and then Troye starts singing in the first 2 minutes of the song. And then he stops and then it's just music, like sounds, just beats, rhythms. And you'll hear it when I play it. It's just that, the remaining of the song. And then he sings again in the towards the end of the song and that's it. So that's probably why it's so long, because it's just sounds everywhere, which is really great. And you can just jam to it. So I'm gonna play the song now. as you can, yeah. So you can hear the piano playing in the beginning, which is very nice. Zed, he plays the piano himself in the beginning. Mm-hmm. Then he goes a little faster. I'm already bumping my head to it. It's just very calming. And then the beats. Skip. So yeah, that's the beginning when he sings, and I'm gonna skip the part after he's done singing so you can hear the different beats. Thanks. This is my favorite. I love the whole song in general, but this part right here is just when you can hear all the different beats come together. So at first it's just, you know, Troy starts singing towards the end again. Basically he starts singing again, and then the beat, that's how it ends. But overall, it's a nice song. It's really catchy. Every time I listen to it, it just gets me, you know, in the mood. And that's my presentation. Thank you.